Mr. President, I'm not interpolating on the budget of the Office of the President. This is just a very quick manifestation, and I'd like to take advantage of the presence of Executive Secretary being born here. I would like to issue an appeal to him not to endorse the anticipated recommendation of Secretary of DBM Ben Diokno to call for a special session. So, because looking at the schedule, Mr. President, after this agency, Office of the President, we still have to tackle some big ones, Department of Tourism, Department of Public Works and Highways, Mr. President, Department of Justice, at least the Bureau of Immigration, Commission on Audit, COMELEC, Ombudsman, DOH, DND, DILG, and even if the President calls for a special session, even if we extend our session for another 5 days, for another week, it is impossible, Mr. President, for us to enact the budget bill before the year ends. So I'd like to again reiterate, with, of course, with the concurrence of this body, I'd like to make that appeal. Quoting Jesus Christ, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak, Mr. President. Thank you, Mr. President. And may we have the commitment of the Executive Secretary so we can also plan with what we are going to do starting tomorrow.
That he will not recommend.
He will not endorse, and he will block, as a matter of fact, Mr. President.
Senator Angara is recognized.